South Australia, 5,000 kilometres of some of the most beautiful coastline in the world.
There are more than 7,000 marine species that call our waters home, and many of these are not seen anywhere else in the world.
South Australia's aquaculture and fishing industries are internationally renowned and contribute significantly to our economy.
But our waters are at risk and we need your help to protect them. Marine pests and diseases threaten our industries and our unique biodiversity.
They threaten our tourism, tarnish our natural environment and our way of life.
Good vessel hygiene is crucial to minimise the risks of marine pests and diseases spreading. There's a few things you can do to ensure your boat's ready to return to the water.
Check the hull of your vessel and all marine equipment. Remove any sand, seaweed and debris and put them in the bin. Clean the hull of your vessel thoroughly with fresh water and keep an eye out for any damp or hard to access spaces. Let your boat dry thoroughly before heading back out on the water.
Marine pests and diseases can also be spread through the use of unclean marine equipment, including wetsuits and fishing gears.
And remember, report anything unusual to Fish Watch.
We all have a role to play in protecting our waters.
Our best defence against marine pests starts with you.